We've updated the splash pages and the start menu. So this is the old, this is the new, this is the old, this is the new. You start initialize here and then you start your program there and everything works the way it used to.